see no way Jose back here. He's got a lot of flair, a lot of flavor, a lot of excitement. I'm kind of surprised at you, Gracie. Yeah, she's got no excitement for a guy like that who seems to excite the crowd like that.
I'm not like them, Tom. I'm educated, I'm clean, I bathe regularly, and I'm not enamored by the fact that the guy dances while he fights. And never in my career did I get the urge to whip or nay-nay in the middle of a match. This guy, that's all he does. He's dancing all the time. I'm not like you, Phillips. I don't need to fit in, talk about flavor. What do you know about flavor?
I think he's just, you know, I think he's just a fun guy. He's got a lot of charisma to him, to be honest. I had a chance to catch up with No Way Jose, and he said that you don't have to be, you know, like he is, 6'5", 245 pounds, and have to be a monster or anything. You can be a nice guy. You can smile. You can dance. You can have some fun here on NXT.
He was giving you false hope, Phillips. There is no way you can dance under any circumstance.
You have to admit, the energy this man gives off is really contagious. I mean, the NXT universe seems to be into it.
So is the flu, Tom.
Listen, your negativity with No Way Jose, it's kind of a slow, debilitating disease, and that's what No Way Jose seems to be here for.
Oh! I mean, look at the guy. He gets it done in the ring. He's incredibly talented. I'm just not sure how I feel about the nonstop dance party all the time.
Oh, and Noah Pachis just landed a quick right there. And No Way Jose,
looks like he woke something up there. There's no smile in Jose's face there.
Oh, a big right. Oh! A little bit of that baseball background we've seen. Oh, and there's the Bulldog. Chance of Si Se Puede. Yes, we can here at Full Sail University.
Yes, they can what, Tom?
Yes, he can. Oh, what a right. I don't think Noah's got any clue where he's at.
Good chance he thinks he's in some dance club in the Dominican Republic right now.
Oh! Full Nelson slam, here's the cover, and No Way Jose is your winner.
Here is your winner.